Good evening. Welcome to this occasion. I was thinking about this occasion and how that the privilege we had in the last quite a few years of having Mr. Beiler with us, and that's kind of a hard act to follow, but I am very much looking forward to our program this evening, and glad to have you all here. Why don't you stand with me for a word of prayer? Our Heavenly Father, we are grateful to you this evening for your love and blessings and care. As we think about the history of Fairhaven, we think about your blessings and what you have done for us, and we thank you. And we pray now that you would be, and we pray in Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated. And at this time, the 5th to 8th grade chorus will be coming in. Thank you.
Shine on me. Shine. Lord, your God, Behind me, the cross before me, the world behind me, the cross before me, the world behind me, the cross before me. No turning back, no turning back. Though none go with me, still I will follow. Though none go with me, still I will follow. Though none go with me, still I will follow. No turning back, no turning back. Will you decide now to follow Jesus? Will you decide now to follow Jesus? Will you decide now to follow Jesus? No turning back, no turning back. Thank you. You can be seated.
Niwangu, Thank you for coming this evening. For our last song, we'll sing Faith of Our Fathers, and we will invite the alumni to come join us for it. So as far as parts, we don't have any bass, but the bass can be in the front here, and we have tenor in the back, and then altos in the middle back, and sopranos on that side. So alumni, you come join us at this time. You also have copies on the right and left side.
Well, I would like to start out by saying thank you, students, teachers, Mr. Tyler. I really enjoyed that the evening, and I hope you have as well. You know, we were admonished to open our eyes and see Jesus this evening. And my question for you is, did you see Jesus? Do you feel like traveling on? We were admonished to love the Lord your God with all your heart. And yet, in this last song, we realize that we're not home yet. You know, there's still a battle to be fought, and we can look to the past, to the faith of our fathers, to see how to fight that battle. One thing I did learn tonight, though, there's a lot of things around our house that have been happening that I've been blaming on our children. And I realized that I actually have someone else to blame now, and that's Mr. Nobody. So thank you, I believe that was the fourth graders or third graders, for enlightening me on that. And children, my children, I apologize for blaming you for what Mr. Nobody's been doing all this time. I want to say thank you to patrons, grandparents, families. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We really appreciate your presence and your support for the school. The offering this evening was $3,270, and we'll use that towards curriculum for next year. So thank you again for your support. Just a couple of announcements before we close here. First of all, the chairs can remain up this evening. We don't need to take them down. They'll remain up for an event tomorrow. And then secondly, at the end, I'll be dismissing the children by rows. And I guess the alumni, you can dismiss yourselves. I think you're mature enough for that. So why don't we all stand, and we'll close the evening with a word of prayer. Father, thank you for this opportunity that we have to send our children to a Christian school under teachers that are passionate about education and that care about you and have a relationship with you. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you for patrons and grandparents and families and neighbors and friends who support our efforts in this. And thank you that together we can build a community of education and of faith that can be a part of your kingdom. We're grateful for these things. Thank you now for the school. Thank you for these children. As they go through one last week of school, I pray for a good end to the year. And I pray that you would guide us as we look forward to next year and what you have for us in the future. Thank you again for this opportunity. I pray that you would guide us from here. In Jesus' name, amen. You are dismissed. Thanks again for coming.